What's up, guys? Mission, and today, sorry if my voice is a little bit scratchy. I just made a Twitter account, and you guys should go check it out. I think it's like the Golden Freddy Show, exclamation mark, and then it says at YT Tiger Tamer, and I'll leave a link in the description so you guys can go check that out. I'll be posting some tweets, like if you guys want to play with me on Roblox, I'll have some tweets up on there so you guys can join my game and we can like play together. So yeah, I'll probably make a private game when I get Robux. We'll probably start doing that when I get Robux, so I can make a private game and then you guys can join. And if there's like a password you have to put in, I'll tell you guys the password so you can guys like put it in. Cause I've never made a private game in my life. So I don't know what I'm talking about, so yeah. So we're gonna just playing some Plaza. I haven't played this game in a while. I think it's been like two, three years. It's been a while. But I am at the respected list, so I played this game a lot, if you ask me. But I'm probably going to go to the bathroom in a couple of seconds. Alright, so I'm going to buy some furniture because I have $7,000 and $412 in my bank. So we're just gonna look around, look for some images. See, I have mostly everything. Like I don't have things like I don't need, like cups and crap. But I have mostly every single thing. I'll show you guys what it looks like after. Anything I really want. I think I have everything of this. Everything. Sorry if I stutter. Like, I just did everything. Because I stutter. Alright, so I guess I'm not buying anything because I have mostly everything that was just in there. So, it's already been 2 minutes. Wow. I'm going to go get my pets out. I have three pets. Now, I'm going to go to the bathroom. So, I will be right back. Alright guys, so I'm back. It's only been like a minute since I was gone. A minute and I think like 34 seconds. So sorry if I took a while. I literally just ran to the bathroom, went piss, and then I came back. So yeah, I have like four pets following me. Oh, not four, three. I keep on saying four because I feel like I have four pets. And I actually have three pets in real life. I had four, but the two dogs represent, like, Molly and Daisy. Daisy's over there. She's the white dog. Molly's the brown dog. And then the brownish kitty, it's like Bella. Sorry. The brownish kitty, like Bella. See, I don't have a super. I'd like to get a condo. I'm going to try to see if I can get a super. I don't know how much is super. $15,000? For super? Okay, we're going to save up our money for a super condo. That'd be sick. Yeah. 104, I got the lowest score. Dang it. But, I'll show you guys something. I have the highest, a high one. I have 4.1 condo rating. So let's go inside, see. So, once we're inside, tell me how you guys think of my condo. So, it's pretty cool. Wait, don't look yet. Just look at this TV, okay? It's awesome. We gotta wait till it loads in. Okay, so I think everything's loaded in. So, we got a pool table, we got a washer, and we got a safe over here, so. Okay, so, I didn't want to steal my money. Alright, I'm gonna have them, I'm gonna put them away real quick. Then you go over here, whoop-bam! It's a awesome train set. And the train, oh, it came through the perfect time. The train goes through here and you can, like, see it. It's really cool. But, that's the train set and really cool. So, and it actually moves. We also got a disco ball up there. Oh, I forgot to show you guys the kitchen. We got the piano, not the piano. We got a Rubik's Cube and a rock. I don't know what kind of rock it is. Tell me in the comments if you know, but I don't know what it is. And we got a TV. It's pretty sick. Oh, you already saw a quick glimpse, but that's me. Oh, you see again. Ready? Woo! Yeah, it's really cool. And then we got that and a disco ball. And then we got an exercise ball. Stop. I put, like, signs to show them, like, what kind of are these. So this is the dog's room, so that's why I put a screw there. See, they got a little bed, a couch bed. They got everything. The stop sign, there's nothing there yet. But I think I'm going to move it to right here. And this is my room. Now, it looks pretty overhensive, but this is my bed. Yeah, it looks pretty insane. I got a bunch of these planes from, like, I got 4 of them, and then I got the Twitter signs. So yeah, I'm probably gonna, and then this is my chair, I got my light, my computer, me. So we're gonna go check out, and then there's a stop sign room, which is the beach. This is the bathtub, where, like, you can watch TV and more TV when you're in the bath. And then we got a toilet. Toilet over here. And we got a shower. So let's get in the shower. Wee, I'm showering. Then we got a sink, a towel, and a mirror. Basically everything. Oh, and I thought of this because it was a really funny idea. And it's like a dream, and it's like half of it's cracking. So they try to fix it with a Band-Aid. Like a big one. Or you can, like, say a tape or something. But that's mostly it. It's probably not a lot, but it is pretty cool. I'd have to say so myself. I'm probably gonna fix my room a little bit. Because my room is just, like, insane. Like, look at, you can barely move around. It's insane. I'm probably gonna get rid of this and put it in, like, a different room. Alright, let's start moving around because we need some stuff out of here. Alright, let's get, like, a couple planes out. Okay, that plane definitely needs to go. We don't need this many Twitter signs. Let's just put, like, one Twitter sign. We don't need you or you. That, the wall cracking thing, we don't need you. Okay. And probably the next room that I'm making is probably just going to be, like, a weird room. Oh, I got dumbbells. So, yeah. Actually, we'll bring the radio. Let's just fix this real quick. I'm not removing it. I just removed it to fix it. Oh, I forgot to add my glowing skulls. I'll put them, like, above my bed. That'd be cool if I could do that, but I can't, so. The glowing skulls. Can't put things on the ground anymore. So yeah, this is what I got. So now we're gonna go in here. We'll probably fix the lamp later. I'm not in here. It was like over where the stop lamp is. So this, we'll just like make like a random room. This will be the room of random numbness. So we're gonna add the Thomas the Tank Engine song. Room of randomness, Okay, that's fine. And then we'll put the worship of Twitter. You gotta worship to Twitter, guys. The Twitter worshiper. Oh, I'll tell you guys like a scary story later on in the video. It's called the Twitter worshiper, and it's really scary. I need like a table or something. Ooh, we have a bar. Let me use this now. It's a really creepy story. So I'll tell it now if you guys want, but it's really creepy. So there was this guy. He was, you know, he was a YouTuber, and he had Twitter, obviously. And he used to go to, he had Twitter signs on his wall like this, and little skeleton heads. They were obviously fake, but he used to come down to, and this was in his basement, that makes it creepier. And he used to come down to his basement and say just like, and one night he did that, he couldn't breathe for like 15 minutes, and he died. And they say, whoever lives in that house gets haunted forever by the Twitter worshiper. And my friend, he was living in that house once, and I never saw him again. It was really scary time around then, and like I got like scared. I was so scared, like I felt so bad, because all my other friends were daring him to do it. So I was like, oh, I don't know, like what if he actually dies, and what if that's all real and not fake? And they're like, eh, it doesn't matter, no one likes him. I'm like, what? I can't just do that. They're like, eh, who cares? No one likes him. Anyways, so. And then he did it, and he died. I think. So we never saw him again. So. There's, like, decorating everything else I have. We have a mini-me. Oh, I wish I could have enough room. Just remove this owl and place that mini me over here. It's a mini me, obviously. We get like fog machines. Ooh, that makes it even more creepy. This one is just gonna. Alright, can't do that.
Do 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 do
Auto piso klala. Can I just stay here? Alright, we're gonna go with that. Where are you now, underneath? Where are you now? Say you. Not looking for. Here he is.
Yeah. Halloween. Taliban. Taliban. Yeah, jumpin', and we'll
cut the summit.
They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks at the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing. You don't have to call, I hit my dance like Usher. I just found my tempo like on DJ Mustard. I hit that Ginobili with
after another woo. Oh, I forgot to end this. I have to delete some shit.